Content-driven films are gaining momentum. Whether it is comedy, romance, dark humor, or life stories, filmmakers are letting content take the forefront in all these genres. Not just films featuring well-known stars, but movies like Ankhon Dekhi, Masaan, Aligarh, and Shahid are also finding favor with both audiences and critics. Movies like Sanju Bhansali's Padmaavat and Rajukumar Hirani's Sanju were sure shot hits, but here are 6 Bollywood movies which exceeded expectations and won the hearts of the audience. Razi. Based on a true story, the movie is an adaptation of Harinder Sikka's novel Calling Sehmat about a Kashmiri spy married to a Pakistani man during the Indo-Pakistan War of 1971. It depicts the journey of an ordinary Indian girl under extraordinary circumstances. A compelling cast led by Alia Bhatt is driven by Meghna Gulzar's steady direction. Razi was an instant blockbuster and earned big bucks at the box office. Sonu Ke Titu Ki Sweetie. Director Love Ranjan's third outing in Pyar Ka Panchnama series proved to be a game-changer for the director. Starring familiar faces from the first two movies, Ranjan's light-hearted approach to counter-gender stereotypes in modern relationships makes this movie a fascinating watch. The casting works well as all the performances are in sync with the film's cheeky demeanor. Despite receiving some negative reviews, the movie was a hit among the audience and gave the nation a new heartthrob in the face of Kartik Aaryan. Stree. When the genres horror and comedy are blended to perfection, you can never really go wrong. And Amar Kaushik directorial Stree is a perfect example for that. The movie tells a tale about a small town which is haunted by a mysterious woman who abducts men and leaves their clothes behind. Starring Rajkumar Rao, Pankaj Tripathi, Shraddha Kapoor and Aparshakti Khurana, the movie struck a note with the audience by conveying a strong message about the realities of being a woman in India. Andhadhun. Andhadhun is the latest movie to come out of the hat from the very talented Sriram Raghavan. The movie is a culmination of mysterious events that take place in the life of a blind pianist and will leave you in splits even as you gasp in horror. Starring Ayushman Khurana, Tabu and Radhika Apte in pivotal roles, the movie left the audience predicting the outcome and failing, which finally ends giving you a pure high. Tumbad. 6 years in the making, directors Rahi Anil Barve, Anand Gandhi and Adesh Prasad redefine horror with a strong storytelling, beautiful sets, stunning visuals, making it a visual treat for the moviegoers and establish the fact that India has a rich background of mythology, folklore, but a very small part of it has only been explored. Some viewers may find the film a little too deep and disturbing, but fans of Hollywood horror films were surely reminded of memorable movies like Pan's Labyrinth and Eraserhead. Badhai Ho. Another masterstroke from Ayushman Khurana, Badhai Ho is a comedy drama based on children feeling embarrassed by the outcome of their parents' mid-range romance. With the talented cast of Ayushman Khurana, Gajraj Rao, Nina Gupta and Surekha Sikri, the movie showed situational comedy and conveyed some really progressive thoughts which resonated with the audience.